Hey everybody, happy Monday, months late, happy International Best Friends Day. I'm Coach J&L. I'm here to tell all my VIP sisters around the world that I love you. I'm so grateful to have you in my life. We are best friends. We are all friends. We all support each other. You see, you gotta have destiny helpers, okay? Not people that are killing your destiny, not destiny killers. Who are the people around you? Even if it's online, they have a direct impact on how successful you are. Are they gonna help you? Are they gonna guide you? Are they gonna help you crack your success code? I love having destiny helpers around me in my life because I know no matter what, I'm gonna have the support that I need. So ring the bell on that. And as you can see, I'm all excited about my birthday week. Why do I celebrate my birthday so much? It really is a direct confrontation with the darkness, with the enemy, because I really shouldn't be here. There's so many times that I felt like I was not gonna make it mentally, emotionally, physically, spiritually, but then I said, enough is enough. I'm gonna start praising it up. Right now, I want you to listen to me good. I think the whole entire lesson that I learned and I was teaching to my international clients and VIP sisters and VIP queens worldwide is that we cannot control, here it is, we cannot control what is happening outside of us, but we can control what's happening inside of us. And that's the difference. So with all of this craziness happening in the world, we can get pulled into the negativity, and that's a stream that takes you down the river, not into a groove, but a grave. And I'd rather be grooving, right? So that's what it's all about. You cannot control what is happening around you, outside of you, but you can control what's happening inside you. So as we celebrate International Best Friends Day, we're celebrating love, joy. This is the month of joy. How do you increase your joy? Having destiny helpers in your life. Those are gonna help you fulfill your destiny. That's why we are more joyous. That's why we're happy, because we've gotten rid of all the destiny killers. Because when you have people on your front row of your life that are not supporting you, not applauding you, not acknowledging your accolades and your hard work, and especially now more than ever, we need people supporting us mentally, emotionally, spiritually, physically. Big shout out to Antonella Chiarella, also Susan Lozier, and we've got Tracy Jared. I love to support my sisters more than you know. I put them as contributing authors in my books. I have them as speakers on the panel. I love their story. We learn from their stories. Okay, so happy International Best Friends Day. And drum roll, please. The giving continues. Guess what? We gave away one of these lights last Friday to Yaya. She was one of our winners. We're giving away another set this Friday. Okay, so the giving continues. One lucky winner is going to win this beautiful Backstage Beauty Lights, which is amazing. You put it on any mirror. It transforms your mirror, the bad lighting, into frontward facing light that you need. Great for selfies, videos, makeup tutorials, just lighting up a room. Really excited to give this away on Friday the 12th. Now, I'm going to be doing a deadline. If no J&L VIP sister steps forward to be on the panel for Friday the 12th, by tomorrow at 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, I'm going to move forward with many questions that you guys have been asking me about nutrition. And I'm going to be hosting a webinar called the Undiet Diet, the Non-Diet Diet, which is the lean, clean, and green way to eat. Okay? And we don't count calories. We don't measure food. This is not a scientific lab where we're going to have to measure all of our food in front of everybody. No, you're going to learn how to eat instinctually, listen to your body, and also eat to detox all the time. And you're gonna really fall back in love with eating, cooking, and as the Fun Fit Foodie, I want you guys to fall back in love with cooking. And as you can see in our private group, we're always sharing our food, and it's so amazing. All right, so it's gonna be a great workout at 8 a.m. It's gonna be our best friend Munsley workout, so get ready to have fun with that. And then tomorrow, there is no class. Wednesday, I'll be doing a replay for a deep detox. Wednesday, we're going to be picking it back up with another great, wonderful total body workout. So this week is going to be great. Even though it's my birthday on Saturday the 13th, the gifts are for you. And I want to close out with this very important saying. Number one, I always promote prayer, saying thank you to your higher power. Why? Because, yeah, we might think that prayer and giving praises to our higher power is worship. But more importantly, you're putting warfare on the negative energy, on the darkness. You're putting warfare on the devil. So that negative energy cannot penetrate your heart, your mind, your spirit, and then infecting your body. So praise it up. Get your prayers in. Just say thank you for another day. And when you do that, you're putting warfare on the darkness. Yes? So I'm excited about that. Hello, good morning. So we're going to be going live at 8 a.m. Please watch this video. Sharing is caring. Share out this video if you do anything. Now more than ever, we need love. We need joy. We need support. We need light in the world, all right? So I will see you guys at 8 a.m. If you're not a member, join jnlvip.com. Your first month is a dollar. It's not only about trimming down, it's about transforming your life. All right, I'm here to help you. Love you guys. Enjoy the message. I know you might be tuning in late, but I did start a little bit earlier today, so it's a very busy morning. But I'll say this one last time. It is Best Friends Day. I love you guys. We are joyous together. Let's do this. I believe in you. I love you. Thank you for all your support, all your positive comments, all your 5 out of 5-star reviews. I just love you guys so much. We are stronger together and miracles are happening. And this week is full of so many blessings. It's our, even though it's my birthday, it's your birthday because I want to give you the gifts and we need to celebrate life. This is a celebration of life. We can't control what's happening outside of us, but we can control what is happening inside us. That's the whole message of the whole virus, the whole crisis, everything that's going on. Control what's going on inside of you and you'll have a higher quality of life. I love you guys. I'll see you at 8 a.m. for our workout. Let's do this. Bye guys.